Does this play Alicious in Old Town? My kids are in there. Look how awesome this place is. They have a full arcade for all the kids to play with. This is actually the toddler area. So there's a little slide and a playhouse with some bricks, teeter totter, lots of little interactive games on the side. And there's Nicholas and Charlotte building a wall. All the way up there? That's tall.
Yeah.
Do you guys like Playlicious? Is this your favorite play place?
Yeah.
Play place. It's gonna fall down?
We tried to make it.
You're trying to make it? Wow, I think you might have the tallest structure.
Water.
You want water?
Wow, wee, wee,
wee. So even if you just have one, it's still a lot of fun. Right now we're actually the only people here. It's just after 10 o'clock in the morning. They have all kinds of cool things for you to play with, like bumper cars. Those are for 6 and up. There are some other ones that are for 3 to 6. They're a little bit smaller. I'll show you those later. But I wanted to give you a good check of the playground while it was nice and empty. Over here, they also have a restaurant. So if you're looking to bring some food, I don't think you're allowed here, but they have a menu, and you can get like a kid's meal with a pizza, fries, pop. They have some other things too, but it's mostly like quick service food. They do, I believe, sell goldfish and other little